And breaking right now, a former teacher's assistant is charged with child abuse. This is 61-year-old Theodore Levrich. CCSD police arrested him after an incident that took place at Doris French Elementary School. This is back on April 21st. They say he pushed a student and then dragged another across the floor. He was hired in January and then fired on April 25th. He faces two counts of felony child abuse. Trisha.